This is the remains of our Reynard after a hit at Fontana, September 26th of 97. That big piece is the underwing. That was where the point of impact. That's the right side pod, which came out okay, I suppose. That's the engine cover. And that piece belongs right there. That is the bevel gear, which cut Zanardi's car suspension, put him in the wall. There's the rear wing. That's the left rear wheel that hit the wall first. Folded it down to collect everything else inside. Now this and this should be together. That's the gearbox. This is the left side pod, which should look like that, but it doesn't. This is the tub. It did its job. That's the only major hit taken. That's where this feet sit, well protected. Gearbox again. As you can see, split wide open. There's the actual gear. That's the turbo. Steering wheel, which is supposed to be straight. And as you can see, the top, a little bent. The trash can full of all the other various destroyed pieces of the car. Supposed to look like